Well, it was taken by a lady up in a condo that was so concerned about this guy climbing on top of this whale that she didn't call the authorities. She got her camera and started taking pictures.
Well, I mean, that's the sort of thing where you call somebody, by the time they get there, he's going to be gone, so you got to get a picture of what's happening.
Again, it's this me generation deal.
Violations of the Marine Mammal Protection Act carry a civil penalty of up to $11,000 as well as criminal penalties of up to $100,000. So don't climb on mammals when you see them in the water, morons.
That's half of an engagement ring.
Or 10 engagement rings the way that
Rusty thinks.